20 of those venues will show the movie in 3D. We mastered a few minutes of Titanic in Dolby Vision, and I was stunned. It was like seeing it for the first time. Now that the entire film has been mastered, I'm excited to share it with audiences across the US. Cameron said in a statement, "This is beyond 3D, beyond 70mm, it's beyond anything you've ever seen before. The image leaps off the screen as bright and vibrant as life itself. This is the way all movies should be seen, and without a doubt, Titanic has never looked better." Titanic debuted on deck 19, 1997, and remains the second highest grossing film at $2.2 billion, behind Avatar. The movie won 11 Academy Awards in 1998, including Best Picture and Best Director.